Captain, Principal, Ma'am, teachers, parents, and my dear friends. My name is Adya Mangesh Parab. I study in first B. Nature. Nature is God's precious gift to the earth. There are so many things in the nature, like trees, animals, birds, and so many things. Today, I am going to tell you about animals. Friends, have you remembered we study in senior KG about domestic animals and wild animals and shares? Yes? Yes. But due to time limitation, I will tell you about my favorite animal, cow. Cow is a domestic animal and is of great use to mankind. It is found in many varieties and colors. The baby cow called calf. It is live in shed. It can live for 25 years. It is very calm and gentle. The cow is a herbivorous animal. Friends, have you drinking cow milk? Yes. Very good. I also drinking cow milk because cow milk makes us healthy. From cow milk, we get cheese, butter, paneer, and many more things. Friends, this is a cow dung. Cow dung is very important. It is used as fuel, fertilizer for plants, and repelling insects. Many diseases are treated with cow urine. It is worshipped by Hindus, and we call animals and things that you can see in the nature. So love nature, save nature. Then show me the thumbs up. Yes. Very